Well into injury time, Raheem Sterling, 2 goals, 2 games. Is he not entitled to celebrate? Is he not entitled to enjoy the moment with his fans? Why is Mike Dean sending a playing off then? The game's over. What's he trying to do? Who's he trying to impress? I don't get it. It's what the game's about, moments like that. And I'm perplexed.